speak to Erin Welch. She is 8 years old today. She's from Queensbury, New York. She's here for Grand Dam Club. 1569, the far line takes the wind 84 miles an hour, 1656, the 82 in the near lane. Here are Pontiacs, two-door and a four-door. I believe that's a GTO over in the far lane. Those are really cool cars, a lot of horsepower, V8, rear-wheel drive. Yeah, I think it would be a good move to bet on the GTO in this race. Probably 5-speed manual. You can see the car moving around a little bit when it shifts. Looks like he's making a pretty respect. Wow, 1283. 108 miles an hour. That's amazing for a street car. We have a pair of Grand Ams here, a little bit different generation cars. The one in the Hemmings Lane, a little bit older. I think that's a mid-90s.
Oh, they found it.
The older Grand Am found it a little bit better. It's 0.2 of a second hole shot. Appears to be outrunning its competitor to begin with. .1750, 78 miles an hour. More Grand Ams inching up to the starting line. It's always fun to see first-time drivers up here try to find the starting line. It looks very easy, but when you're actually in that car, you can't see where your front wheels are. And trying to move up the beams, it's tough to do. As a race car driver, I know the few times that I've brought my street car up here to make a run, I always have trouble myself finding the starting line. Very respectful. 1569, 86 miles an hour. Car in the near lane. Pontiac, I'm not familiar with the model. That's a G6. See what the G6 runs? 1521, 93 miles an hour. That reminds me a little bit of an early 2000s Mercury Cougar, very slick looking car. Another older Grand Am here. Now, 845. EO 45. 168 miles an hour to turn.
He just got down on
me. Whaling. I don't think he means that as a guitar. Whaling guitar.
First 1521 to a 1573. Ford Lightning F-150, supercharged 351 up against the little Grand Am.
This thing runs lane 7, please.
Junior Dragster, lane 8, please. 1394 92 for the Ford. Another pair of Grand Ams.
We need licensing runs to lane 7. Junior Dragsters, lane 8, please.
Another pair of Grand Ams. Left lane gets their first 1603 to a 1729.
All Stars, load up. All Star Racing, load up. You guys are next.
Second round of time trials.
The car.
What? What'd you say? What'd you say?
I hope there's nothing wrong with the car.
Left lane, car number 779, black Grand Am, silver Grand Am, 756 is the number on the right.